Snapshots from 1998, a season of greatness. As part of a multi-hit game against Tampa Bay, Derek Jeter recorded his 200th hit of the season on September 25th. This gave him the first of eight 200-hit seasons he tallied in his legendary career.